car has 12,500 miles or so. It's only had two oil changes, one done at 5,000, one done at 7,000 miles later, so at 12,000. Premium gas, fucking mostly highway. I've driven all those miles in about, you know, 6 months or so. I drive 140 miles a day to work. So let's see how much smoke the Seafoam produces on a fairly brand new car, considering it's a 2013. Much more than I expected. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Someone's gonna call the fire department on me. You literally can't see down there. The camera does it. It's thicker than it looks on camera. Holy fuck. It's still smoking.